Why not you and I learn sign language to communicate with persons with hearing impairment? There are more than 5,000 children with hearing impairment, people with hearing impairment in Goa. There are 4 schools which are special schools which are catering exclusively, which are catering to persons with hearing impairment in Goa. I hope that each one of you will take upon yourself to learn sign language, whereas we on our part, we are trying to make it, get the government to make it a third subject, just third language, just like your Konkani Marathi. You all can learn sign language also.
Disabilities are within and without. In this truth, there is no doubt. This gives us all something to think about. Let us not gape at others and stare. Let us look at ourselves and study with care. We will find our own disability there. Let us spend time improving ourselves, looking to God for our strength and our health. This ability will lead to eternal treasures of life. Thank you very much. Many things which are still at a nascent stage. Everyone has to come together. We have to fight for our rights. There are, actually it was 3% reservation, but now it is 5%. But many things are still to come in Goa.
Video journalist Amar Chavaria from Panjim for ATN.